I will find like this. In the adjoining figure, ABCD is a rectangle. After that, they have started to prove that. That means A, in the given, you can simply write ABCD is a rectangle. So this is just a given part. So to prove is, we have to prove two triangles. According to the question, it is given that triangle BAD is congruent to triangle ABC. This is one main thing. And another is AC equals to BD. So if you prove this, then this will definitely come as your bonus. So now let me proof. Okay, first let me draw some proof table and then I'll continue to explain. Okay, we have to, before we follow the proof table, but we have to find the thing from here only. So for a little bit easiness, because the triangles have been overlapped, so I'm going to separate here only. So you can do like this thing here only. And when you separate the two triangles, the targeted triangle BAD, first triangle target is BAD, and another is ABC. So ABC is 90 degree, 90 degree. Here is single line symbol, here is double line symbol, which is also common. Okay, so if I see this symbol, then very clearly this is very transparent that it is side angle side. So the target is side angle side. Okay, so this is our going to be the thing. Okay, now I'm going to start. So number one, it's a mentioning the name of our target in triangle BAD, the left triangle, and triangle ABC. Okay, this number one doesn't have and okay, our plan is SAS. So I'm writing that first. Okay, now first side pair. How did we derive this side? Because of this AD and BC. So I'm going to write, okay, AD in the left side and BC in the right hand side. Make sure that the name is also in the left hand side and right hand side, the main triangle name. Okay, so definitely this is correct one. AD equals to BC. The reason is opposite sides of rectangle. Okay, you might be thinking this is a triangle, how they become, because actually its original picture is this. So this is, anyway, this is rectangle only. This is just for the rough purpose. That's why it is actually opposite sides of rectangle. And our second thing was angle equal. So this is, and this is equal. So you can see the symbol only. They are 90 degree, 90 degree. And remember, because this was a rectangle, we got this advantage. Otherwise we wouldn't have got, because angles of rectangle is always 90 degree. So you can simply write angle A equals to angle B, being 90 degree, you can write both being 90 degree. Okay, the last one is side pair according to the question, that is AB equals to AB. Okay, because name is same, means you can simply write common side only. Okay, so vision are mentioned. Okay, after that, we get the permission that triangle BAD, triangle ABC, put the stamp of congruent. Okay, like this. And number two, from SAS axioms. And after writing this thing, you have access to write this AC equals to BD for free. AC equals to BD. And the reason is corresponding sides of congruent triangle. So in this way, it is hence proved. Okay, this is the full solution of this question.